Basically, it's Shank.
Hope you guys remember this song.
I had a bumper sticker on my Volkswagen. It really stood out.
Yeah.
Shank's original drummer. Let's take a look at